Hello everyone. Today we will make a popular variety drink from Kerala. It's called Kudam Kalaki. It's a different method of making juice using a pot. So Kudam is pot and Kalaki is mixing. So let us make Kudam Kalaki orange juice today. For that first we have to take some oranges, remove the seeds and make a pure juice of it. Using the mixer grinder without adding water and sugar. Now you can take a pot like this and start adding all the ingredients. So first we will take the ice cubes, smash it and add to the pot. Take a half piece of lemon and squeeze it. Take 2 tablespoons of sugar syrup or nannari sarbat. Add little salt. You have to mix the orange juice what you have already made. Now you can take the soda bottle and pour little soda into it. Mix it well. Once it starts fizzy, you can add little more soda and mix it well again. Now your juice is ready. Please try it out and let us know your comments.